How to identify this bird from Pennsylvania during July. Notice the slender and very pointed bill that's consistent with members of the blackbird family. And when you combine that with the orange-yellow color here on the body, that suggests that this is an oriole, which in Pennsylvania narrows it to two options. The first would be orchard oriole, but the females of those are more of a pure yellow and they would not show any orange tones at all, which means that this is a Baltimore oriole.